Hi everyone, Chloe Libby here, and I am so happy today because I have a mystery Squishmallow right here. You can see it's Squishmallow by the fact that it does that. I am so excited. This could be one of two Squishmallows. It could be Roman, I believe, which is the Earth planet Squishmallow. And then I don't know what the other one is called, but it's like the Saturn type planet, I believe. So I was just talking to one of my friends who lives like totally somewhere different, where she has different options of like finding Squishmallows, you know, because she has like more than like one or two stores that I do where I live. And she sent me it, so I have no idea if it's the Earth one or the other planet one, but I am so excited for whatever one it is, because these are just one of my like dream Squishmallows. I love the planets and stars and celestial things. I am so excited to open it for you guys. You can hear that. I love squishing it. Like, it's so nice. Okay, you guys. So, after me squishing it for a while, I guess I'll open it now. I am so excited, and I figured I'll film a little video for you guys. It's gonna be really short, but whatever. So, I am so excited, so let's get it open. Okay, you guys, let's do it. There's like a hole right here. Wait, where'd it go? I can't see it though. I guess you can, but I think it's wrapped by something, so you can't see what one it is. I literally have no idea what one it is. I'm so happy. I'm so excited, I mean. But I'm really hoping that it's the Earth one, because that's like basically number one right now on my list, because, well, I'm an Earth sign, and it's like the cutest thing ever, so. And I've been able to find it anywhere, so let's get it open. This came from Little River SC. What is that? What is SC? I don't know. Let's get it open. I'm gonna do it in the little corner, because, yeah, I don't want to cut anything. Can we see what it is? You can't. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, you guys. Okay, what does it say? Thank you for your order. Visit our shop again soon. And it's a gift from my friend right there. Thank you so much, Sophie. I've met Sophie. I met her on Twitter, actually, a couple years ago. Look at it's Roman. Oh my gosh, he's so cute. Oh my gosh, look at his face breaking through. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. I'm so happy. This says, thank you for supporting my small business. Her small business is just buying and reselling Squishmallows. Like, I'm not making fun of her, I'm just saying. Like, interesting. Look how cute. Oh my gosh, I didn't even notice it has white on the top. Is that, well, obviously it's like the North Pole and South Pole, right? But that is so cute. Oh my gosh. Roman. Oh my gosh. So adorable. I literally cannot with this. I believe that Roman is like part of the pack that you can get at like pack like group that you can get at Five Below, but I've like never managed to find any Squishmallows at Five Below except for the Five Below Squishmallow and the Disney ones. But I would die if I could find some of the like planet set, but I'm gonna show you guys real quick him up close. I believe he's anywhere from like a 6 to an 8 inch, probably an 8 inch. I don't know my terminology of, I'm stuck at math, you guys, so I can't tell the difference between that. But right here are all the other ones you can get. See, that's the Saturn one I was talking about. I basically want all of them because I want the moon for sure. And I want the alien, I want all but the sun. I mean, the sun is cute, but yes, let's see what it says in the back, actually. All right, 8 inch, that is what I thought it was. Let's read. Look at his little graphic, he's so cute. need some help making the right decision, Roman is here to help. Roman wants to be a leader when they grow up and knows it's important to take care of the world we live in. It really is, Roman. It really is. They like to play fair, eat clean, stay green, and think about others. Oh my gosh, he is my favorite. He is so beautiful. Aw. Like, look at that. That's me right there. I'm just kidding. But like, literally, you guys, we're on this planet because, like, we're on this squishmallow. It's a picture of all of us, you guys. Get it? Because it's like the Earth. Okay. Sorry for the bad background and everything, but yeah, so this is the 8-inch Roman. Isn't he adorable? He has a south and north pole, or north-south pole. And then he has all the continents, obviously, and he's so adorable. I would literally die if I got like a 20-inch. I think the only 20-inch I would ever buy would be a Roman, because I think he would be so cute. But yeah, I'm so happy, and this was literally a surprise. Like, again, I knew I was gonna get one, but I had no idea what I was going to get. This is the lady of the who owns the shop, by the way. I'll check her out, actually. I don't know if it was on Etsy or what. But she just told me that she was gonna order me one. Told me that she found one of the ones that I wanted and said she would get me one, and it didn't tell me which one. But now I need to collect all the others. I know that they have all the others at Five Below, but I don't have a Five Below near me, so I have to wait like a month or so until I can find a Five Below to check it out. And usually, again, like, I never find them, so I have such bad luck finding the squishmallows that I want, for example, like this set at Five Below. So that's why I literally had to ask my friend who was across the country to look out for one, and she just bought me one, which was so sweet of her. Thank you so much, Sophie. I love you so much. But yeah, that's Roman. Oh my gosh, he's so cute,
you guys. I know it's just one single squishmallow that you can find for like $5. Again, some people are really lucky, so some of you guys watching are probably like, dude, I found tons of Roman at Five Below or whatever, but I haven't, and he is so cute, and I just need him. I don't know why he got a coochie in the front, though. What is that? But so cute. Oh my gosh. I wish they had more planet ones. Why don't they? I know they have the moon one, but the moon one just has a good night thing, and I don't necessarily like that. They should have like a half moon one. That would be really cool. And like the sun, I like the sun, but again, I don't like the sunglasses. But oh my gosh, I need to collect this whole set. Like, this is the one set that I need to collect, because he is so cute, and I love the solar system set. It's so cute. So if you guys have any of these that you are willing to trade for any of the ones that I have that have gone in any of my videos, or if you can buy them for me and like I'll pay shipping and everything, like, let me know in the comments, because I need him and I need to find his family. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video of me freaking out over an 8-inch. It's so cute. Again, it was my dream. I am a Capricorn and Earth sign, so it makes sense that he's my favorite, right? But he's just so cute. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to leave a like and comment down below again if you know where any of his the solar squad is. Let me know, because I need them all. Okay, don't forget to subscribe for more content like this, and yeah, bye you guys.
Look at the cow and the horse. They are hiding the squishmallows, so they have them. Oh my gosh. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Dude, oh my god. That is the most, oh my god, I can't hold it.
I got this one.
Oh my god, oh my god.
This is the first time I've ever won it.
Let me see. Oh my gosh. And there's a horse. I cannot believe this. Hold on. I'm putting this down.
Yeah, set that down.
Oh my gosh. There's the horse. I want the horse so badly. Why did they have to shove it there? And the donkey.
All right. Come on, come on, come on.
Oh my gosh.
I don't think I got it.
Oh. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Come on.
It's okay, it's okay.
Okay.
Cute horsey.
Come on.
Come on.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Wait. Damn it.
Oh. If you get it in the loop, do you see the loop right there? The
yeah.
loop, you can maybe get it.
Right, I think I have one more. Yeah. Come on.
Oh, 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 oh.
Oh.
No. Okay, try the donkey. I can try it, but the donkey.
That one again?
Yes.
This one might actually
oh my gosh.
Be the one. Come on.
Now we have to go. That was such a good one.
I know. I can't believe I got this one.
It was like literally so easy to. Oh, I didn't mean to. I think the time ran out. Come on.
We can do it one more time. Yeah. We can do it one more time.
Okay. Okay.
Right now? Drop it?
Yeah.
Come on. I think we can make it this.
Please. Oh my gosh. Yes. Yes, yes.
Yes.
No fucking, no way.
Okay, that's it. That's the last one.
No way. All right. Back to get Harry the horse. That's his name, Harry.
Harry?
Yeah.
I didn't get it.
Maybe you should try to get the duck first or the cow.
I can get the cow, then the duck.
The cow is probably really easy, honestly.
I didn't get it.
The stupid chick. It was a chick.
Ooh.
Oh, the head.
Oh.
Got a cute cow. Look at him. Cute little baby. Maybe we can get the horse now.
I'm going to try and get the duck again.
I'm so close. We're going to get him. I know we are. Come on, come on. The next try. Okay. I'm going to send it.
Come on, come on, come on.
I hate myself so much.
I think it's one more question.
Video. I didn't plan on doing like a two-parter type of video, but I did, so I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm sitting here with Rosie. Isn't she adorable? So I kept Rosie and he kept Jason. If you want to see more about her and Jason, check out the other video, which has a lot more clips and more detail. But yeah, so I hope you guys enjoy. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!